Okay, it's take a lot. Look at it. It's got two legs up front. And should have two itty-bitty legs in the back also.
He's like, I wanted that one.
It's a type of salamander. It's an aquatic salamander. Those legs are considered vestigial. Okay, so they're very, very much reduced. It's called an amphiuma.
It's holes in both sides.
Oh. Also.